be happy to give you a generous discount.
What will it be? Is there anything else? Please, come again. I've procured some fine wares. Is there anything else? Is there anything else? Please, come again.
A wise man knows when to beat a retreat. Hey, you're pretty tough. But you should know I only steal for the sake of the poor. So, cut me some slack, will you? Promise you'll go easy on me next time, eh? waiting for something? Don't rush. Take your time. Thanks for your patronage.
Hey! Excellent. I just arrived myself. Come on, let's head inside.
It's good to see you both. Listen, the British are building their legation on Gotenyama, and our plan is to burn it down. Naturally, it's not going to be easy. So I've asked a few of our younger comrades to lend us their assistance. Our people have also been watching the comings and goings at the legation. Their reports include mention of a samurai with a peculiar hand. Must be the samurai you're looking for, right? Well, what do you say to helping us out? Marvelous! My thanks. Ryoma, would you consider joining us too? Your presence would be much appreciated.
I hear the legation was a parting gift from the Red Demon. Makes it hard to ignore. So yeah, I'm along for the ride.
My thanks. Now, I know I'm the one asking for your help, but I don't think I'll be able to join you. I'm in the middle of talks with the Lord of Choshu and his chief retainers. Genzui and the others have assembled near Gotenyama. Can I count on you to go?
I imagine you've got things to take care of. Let's meet around Gotenyama later.
Look at this place. It's more like a fortress.
Indeed. With the Americans fading from the scene, the British are making a show of their power.
When they finish that damn thing, we're in trouble. We'll never get them out. Kasaka! Yamagata, what took you so long? Anito, glad you could make it.
It's a terrible shame what happened to Master Shoin. But mark my words, I will personally make sure his death wasn't in vain.
Mr. Takasugi, it's been quite a while.
Ito, I've got a job for you. I want you to put on a firework show.
And by that you mean destroying a certain building?
Exactly. Now the Red Demon's gone, the foreigners are next. Let's torch them in the cholera they brought. The smoke will rise as a beacon for our cause.
So, there's something I've been meaning to discuss. It's about Master Shoin's remains. I want to give him a proper burial. I've asked Izo to come too. You remember him, right? I shared Master Shoin's teachings with him once, and he really took them to heart. If you're game, get yourself over to Echoin Temple. It's across the river from Yoshiwara. I can't wait around, so don't take too long.
Later! Let's have a little chat.
Oh, I like this. Ah, is that so?
So long!
What can I do for you? be going now.
Ah, it's you.
What are you doing here? I don't have time to be talking with you. Then be gone. Nonsense. I shall not be indebted to you further. Stubborn fool. You needn't concern yourself so much with my affairs. Anyway, some dubious characters will be arriving shortly. I am told they seek to leak certain information to the government. I intend to dispose of them. And now that you know why I'm here, I might as well have you help me. The rogues will likely make their move after dark. They will dock by boat here before heading on into Edo. In any event, this is where I will wait for them. What will you do? Very well, then. Interesting experience. Can't see any guards. We'll only find suspicious characters here. Let's take them out. I've got you involved. I may as well explain things a bit more. I have a partner, you see. We grew up together. And later, served as Satsuma retainers. That partner is now on the run. And there are scum who would betray his whereabouts. I can't ignore that. Your stealth is impressive. Oh!
interesting experience.
Of him. Interesting experience. stealth is impressive.
Interesting experience. Don't make me wait.